In this video, let us learn how to create this beautiful, creative picture caption trick in PowerPoint. It's a beautiful trick. It allows you to focus on a specific point on your picture and it gives you a clear caption. Let me show you how to create this beautiful effect from scratch. I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. We share creative PowerPoint ideas to help professionals like you create engaging presentations. Here I am on a new slide. I inserted this picture onto the slide by going to Insert Pictures and Stock Images option. Of course, you can insert a picture from any source that you like. Once we have the image cropped according to the slide dimensions, the next step is to identify the area you want to focus. In this case, I want to focus on this area here where the hand is picking up the cherry tomatoes. So let me create a copy of this picture by selecting the picture and using Ctrl D option. And then let us align this right on top of the earlier picture. The next step is to crop the area you want to focus on. So let us go to picture format, go to crop, and then use this crop tool so you are able to bring the viewer's attention to the specific area you want to highlight. So here, this is the area I want to show to the audience. Now that looks good. You cannot really see this cropped image because it is right on top of the earlier image. So let us select this cropped piece, then go to picture format, go to picture styles, and then choose one of the ways you can highlight that specific area. Now I can choose this option here called center shadow rectangle. And you can see that there is a slight shadow around the cropped area, which brings the viewer's attention. Now that we have our audience focusing on this, we want to diffuse the area around it. So let us select the same image, press Ctrl D, and then place this right on top of the previous one. And then let us give this black and white color. So let us go to color and then choose the first option, which says saturation 0%. Now that is converted into a black and white image. Now we need to bring the earlier image right on top. So let me use my cursor to click and drag across the photo. Here I have selected the earlier image, right click and then bring it to front. So this is the area we want the audience to focus on. Then we want to bring a small caption that comes from inside this area. So let us go to home, go to Auto Shapes Gallery, pick up the rectangle tool and draw the area for caption. I'm going to choose a bright color for this. Maybe this kind of a blue color is good. Let us go to Shape Outline and say no outline and let us write our sample text. So I have just added some sample text here and I'm going to choose a handwritten font. The one that I am going to use is called as Dancing Script. It's a very beautiful font which I like. It is available for free on the net. You can always install it onto your computer. Let me increase the font size. Now that looks really clean. If you want it to be darker, you can choose the color of your font the way you like. Now I'm going to place this right here. The next step is to add a shadow to this caption so it pops out. I'm going to use the same shape. Let us press Ctrl D to create a duplicate. Let us give this shape black color. Go to Shape Fill and use black color. We don't really need any of the text here. So I'm going to select everything and delete it. And then I'm going to give this a soft edge so that it mimics the shadow. So let us go to the Effects option here. Go to Soft Edges and choose one of the options. Maybe you can choose 2.5 points or 5 points, it is completely up to you. Maybe I can choose 2.5 points and see how it works. If it is not to my taste, then I can increase the soft edges. Then let me rotate this slightly like so. Can you see here? It is slightly rotated. And then I make sure that this doesn't jut out of the earlier rectangle. And that is very important. Now let us bring this rectangle, which has the caption, to the front by right clicking and using Bring to Front option. Now let us group the caption and the shadow by clicking and dragging our cursor across to select everything and by pressing Ctrl G option. Now let us bring this piece which was cropped earlier by right clicking and using Bring to Front option. Now it looks like this piece is coming from this cropped area. Now we have got all the setup done. It is time for us to add some animation. So let us go to animations, go to animation pane so you can follow what I'm going to do. First, let us get this cropped piece fading into the scene. So let us select this piece here, go to animations and add a simple fade in animation. Can you see here? This automatically draws the viewer's attention to this area of your picture. The next step is to have this caption peeking out of this cropped area. So let us select this. Go to animation options. We don't really have the peek in option available here. So let us go to additional entrance effects, and here we have the option called peek in, and let us say okay, and the direction of peek in is from left. Since this is in front of the earlier one, this peek in effect really looks pretty beautiful. Now this happens after previous. Next, while this caption peeks out, we want the area surrounding this cropped area convert into black and white. Since we already made a copy of this original image and desaturated it, we want this to fade in at the same time as this caption peeking out. So let us select this, go to animations and say fade in, and this happens with previous. Now let us have this aligned properly so it is right on top of the original image. Let us go to slideshow and see what we have done so far. We have the original image here. On a click, we have the cropped image fading in, this caption peeking out. At the same time, we have this copy of the original image, which is desaturated, fading in. So that is the combination to make this beautiful picture caption effect work. Now we are going to have these elements exit the scene gracefully. For that, let us select the caption first. It is going to peek out and fold into this area here. So let us select this. Go to add animation. Since we already have an earlier animation on this, we need to add animation. So let us go here and say more exit effects, and we are going to choose peek out and say okay, and it needs to peek out to left. Now you can see that this caption is folding into this area that we cropped earlier. Next, let us fade this away. So let us select this, go to add animation, and then choose one of the exit options, which is fade, and here it has faded away. While this fades away, we want this also to fade away so that the original image behind it is shown. So let us select this add animation and then go down and say fade animation, and that fades away as well. Now the order of animation is first this peeks out, which is on a click. Then we have this fading out, so this is after previous. While this fades out, we are going to have this fade out as well, so this is with previous. So when we go to slideshow, the way the effect looks is like this: original, fade in, then peek out, fade out, and fade out. So that is how this beautiful effect works. Showcasing images is an integral part of most presentations. Let me show you some creative ways you can use animation to showcase pictures. These are templates taken from our comprehensive all-in-one PowerPoint bundle version 2.0. Here we showcase three images by showering a light on each of them and drawing the viewer's attention. Another example is this, where we showcase three images in a beautiful carousel type animation. The next option is a hand drawing the picture in, and the corresponding explanation is shown in a beautiful way like this. If you want to highlight one image instead and bring in the various details about the image, you can use this template. If you want a dramatic way to showcase four different images, you can use this beautiful animation. You can see, once you apply a bit of creativity, your slides are taken to a whole new level. Again, it is not fair to ask a busy professional like you to create these kind of creative animations from scratch. That is why we created our comprehensive all-in-one PowerPoint bundle, version 2.0. This bundle has more than 4,200 premium PowerPoint templates that are professionally animated, so you can make an impact every time you get on stage. I will leave a link to this product in the description box below the video. You can click on the link and check out more details about this product. Finally, did you like this beautiful animated picture caption tutorial? If you did, then you will really love this other tutorial that we have put together for you that shows you how to use creative picture animation to make an impact on your audience. All you need to do is to click on the link right now and watch that video. So go ahead, click here and watch that video.